Hi there!
Hey, face the superhero!
Have no... is here!
The one and only Face to the rescue!
Beware, bad guys, villains, evildoers! I'm Face the Superhero!
And now, for all you superheroes out there, Blue's Clues is next, here on Nick Jr. Hey there, it's me, Face!
And I'm planting in my garden.
Oh, look!
Cucumbers.
And a pumpkin.
And here, a rose bush. Roses are my cue! Oh, I think roses make me sneeze. Show and tell is next on Nick Jr.
Nick Jr. presents Show and Tell.
My name is Eileen. This is my story about Cutie the dog. Once upon a time, there was a dog. She was lost in the woods, and she found this old house. There was a crack on the door, so she peeked inside, and there was a girl wearing a mummy costume. The dog got scared, and then the girl, she took off her costume, and she said, "Surprise!" So they liked each other. Then the girl, she asked her parents if she can keep the dog. She liked the dog and the dog liked it her. So they decided to keep the dog. They lived happily ever after. The end.
A circle is round and has no end. Just like my feelings for you, my friend. And Nick Jr. will be right back.
Coming up.
What are you doing?
I'm practicing my lines. Coming up next is Franklin. And after that is Kipper on Nick Jr.
Just for me.
Wow, that was perfect.
You have a huggable friend on Nick Jr. straight out of a storybook. He can count to twos and tie his shoes. He's a helpful guy and loves fly pie.
Fly pie? Thanks, Mom!
He's got a hard shell and a soft heart. He's Franklin. Join in Franklin's adventures with Bear, Otter, and all their other friends. Coming up next on Nick Jr.
Just for me!
What do big kids want?
More jumps!
More fastballs!
More aces! More food!
Big kids want to be treated like big kids.
Hey, we hear you. That's why the Burger King Big Kids Meal has more great-tasting food, fun, and of course, a cool toy.
Whoa! That's not on the map!
Let me see. Now what?
It's just water.
Inside every Burger King Big Kids Meal you buy, you get two big action toys from the new movie The Road to El Dorado. Miguel and Tulio even connect for authentic dueling adventures.
It's just water.
Taste rules.
How do you...
Prince of Egypt.
When I was a little girl, a teacher gave me an important gift. She opened my eyes to the love of learning. To inspire learning today, many teachers turn to cable in the classroom. For 10 years, cable has helped teachers teach by donating technology to schools. With commercial-free educational programs and internet support, cable in the classroom helps teachers help kids. In my eyes, that's a powerful gift.
Cable in the classroom is a public service of Comcast.
Works here. Says they serve Reese's for breakfast. I'm thinking candy.
She says not candy, Reese's Puff syrup.
Before I can order, she delivers. That Reese's cup taste, filling my spoon, one bite, and I'm spinning in a rush of peanut butter and chocolatey taste.
And Reese's Puffs is part of a good breakfast.
I love them so much, I'll leave her a tip. Reese's Puffs.
It's Reese's for breakfast.
Kindergarten babies, look, there are four more.
Wow!
Magnolia, cherry, apricot, and daisy, you'll adore.
Mine smells like cherries.
New babies mean more fun.
There are four new kindergarten babies, each sold separately. Dolls do not move on their own.
Walk and rag baby Pluto.
He's walking.
Come here, Pluto.
Baby Pluto is shaking and talking. You can see how happy this puppy can be.
My phone.
Baby Pluto, he's walking.
Walk and wag baby Pluto. You make him walk, bark, and wag his tail.
What if big kids want?
More jumps.
More fastballs.
More aces. More food.
Big kids want to be treated like big kids.
Hey, we hear you. That's why the Burger King Big Kids Meal has more great-tasting food, fun, and, of course, a cool toy.
Whoa, that's not on the map.
Let me see. Now what?
It's just water.
Inside every Burger King Big Kids Meal you buy, you get two big action toys from the new movie The Road to El Dorado. Miguel and Tulio even connect for authentic dueling adventures.
It's just water.
Taste rules.
Just for me. Nick Jr. is just for me.
Wait, there's a little more. All done. Franklin is next, here on Nick Jr.
More important.
Yes, I think you're right.
Coming up next, it's that friend.